Was there no sound for some reason? The game. Dang it, I had it up and then I hit a button and now I have to find it again. Boop. That's the wrong game. Boop. That one. Alright, today we are continuing. Wonder Girl, the Dragon's Trap. Fiona's already screaming at me. Tea has been updated. Alright. Why are you not capturing now? Oh, because I played Lion's Quest. Lion Quest. Let's fix that. Haha. Fiona!
You're loud. Come here. Why are you just chirping at me now? Come on.
Alright, you're being weird. I'm just gonna play. The game is actually called Wonder Boy, but because we play or are currently playing as the lady character, it changed the title on the title screen to Wonder Girl. We also got super lost, and I'm still super lost, but I remembered something this morning, so we're gonna check it out if I can. I might need to be up here for it. And I may have already done it, too. Okay, no. Trying to remember that button. There we go. Alright, so there's a store up here, I think. Because it's got the window and the door. Which usually means it's a store. I think I hear a pup.
It's a pup. Hi! Oh, look at the puppy.
She's making noise, so she's getting sniffed. At the moment, we're cursed, so we are animals instead of... I can't buy all of this. Cool! Yes, Fiona, I hear you. What? Yes. Maybe. Ow, Fiona. Your little fangs are sharp. Right back at you.
Puppy, no! Puppy, come back! Yes! Gooch. Good. Good boy.
I know what I can do to keep you here for a little bit at least.
Will you sit? Here you go.
I'm surprised he hasn't just taken that upstairs with him. But there we go! I still can't buy both of these, so we're leaving. But we now know. There's a shop here. That we need to collect money for. get stuff. Onward! He is a very nice dog. What? Are you gonna leave anyway?
Did you not want that? Are you asking me to take you out? What is this? Puppy, I can't pet you if you're facing me over there.
Oh, good boy. I was leaning on my chair instead. Other than that, there might be something, maybe... by the lava? Maybe? I doubt it.
Did I forget to give you your heartworm pill?
Oh, crud. Ah! He's pushing my chair now. Oh, now he's leaving. Okay. We saw a very white golden retriever the other day. There are white goldens that get confused for peers all the time. When I was first taking Garrus to the dog park near here, I ended up walking with some ladies who were trying to figure out if Garrus was a white golden. And I'm like, no, he's a peer. How do you know? That's my dog. Because it was an off-leash park. It was all fenced in, so you could just, like, let them run around. And so I let him run around. It was funny. I need to collect more money, so where can I go? How do you know? It's like my dog. Yep. Where can we get more money? That isn't a pain to deal with. I'm wondering if we missed something somewhere else, too. They did. There are some people who go there to walk around without dogs, too. Just to interact with dogs. It's kind of cute. And at one point, Garrus got to meet a St. Bernard mix. That was fun. For the most part, it was actually pretty nice. We only... what was it? There was a... For the most part, the people there are, like, really responsible? No! The little dogs had their own area, so they wouldn't get overwhelmed by big dogs or hurt by big dogs. This is a much smaller area, though. Anyway, the only person that I'd ever seen there with a dog that was, like, misbehaving ended up not quite getting chased out of the park by other dog owners, but was confronted, and I didn't see them for quite a while after that. So... some level of weird responsibility. It was real weird.
No, Fiona, what are you doing? Bye! What are you doing? Don't develop a taste for the cheese.
Ah, okay. I forgot that was there. Hey, life! I could see that. It's a little dog area. I almost wonder if maybe I missed something here. Which is, of course, why we're here. staring at? She's being really weird right now. Like, sometimes there's breakable floor. And it can't be good, but we have lava protection, and there isn't more lava, so there must be more somewhere, maybe. Oh, or you can plop there, that works. Maybe? Hmm. But bye, Mr. Skeleton. Okay, let's see. Oh, I wasn't breaking the floor. Breaking the floor, breaking the floor. I would like life instead of that, please. Oh, hey, money! Yay! It was the time you jogged and there was a person with a small dog. Ah, yeah, I understand that too. In the area I live, there used to be a household with a golden retriever. Or no. Was it a golden? I think it was a golden retriever. And that was one of the meanest dogs I've ever had to deal with. And it hated Garrus. So if I was to take him for a walk, I had to make sure that dog was not outside. And of course, the dog was never on a leash, so... Oh, it was bad. Ugh! Rude! What gets me is there's like ordinances in the area that you have to have your dog on a leash. Unless it's in a fenced-in area. Which, you know, obviously doesn't happen as much as it ought. But still. Anyway. Enough about that. I wonder if I just stand here. Yep, they just keep coming. So maybe this is a nice spot to try to grind for money. If I could pick up the money. As long as I don't die. Hey Fiona, what are you doing? Oh, they're not dropping anything anymore. Oh, I lied. Hmm. Yes, Fiona. You have finally decided it is time to be on my lap again.
There we go.
I think people don't realize that their dogs might still bite. Just because it doesn't bite you doesn't mean it doesn't bite other people. Anyway, moral of the story is people suck with their pets sometimes, so yeah.
Fiona, you're not gonna like this.
No.
Please don't. Please don't.
There we go. Be proud in those words. Okay. I try to be at least. I still think you should be able to get rid of those. Good job, me. You are being very odd today. So now I'm wondering. So I think I. Shoot. That's not what I wanted. Thank you. There we go. If there's maybe something over here that I missed. No, because I did this already. She's like hyper. It's weird.
That's the case. Maybe. Alright, hold on.
Let me hit the big screen button.
Why are you rubbing your face on the wand for it? No, don't bite like that. Oof.
Alright, she's not into it anymore. I'm going to do that. Alright. let me grab the dog's cheese so she doesn't try to eat it either.
I need to puff that one now too.
She's just... I don't know what she's doing. Alright. Playing the actual game. It's not that slobbered on, and I can wash the desk. I don't know where else to go! Should have known that was there. I'm not flown into it. So where else could we go? To be missing something else. Alright, that despawned. Something, maybe. I have to go all the way this way though. I think there was a water path that we couldn't do anything about because we weren't a fish. That was down here, maybe. We're gonna have to tank some damage for it though. Ah, no, we won't. Not if we're the lion! Oh, come on. Rude. Ow. At least we're not drowning. Why am I the dragon now? Why did it force me to be the dragon? I'm confused. Okay, that was rude. I died. Well, crud. At least I know that's what I need to do now, though. I got a free life! Woo. Alright. Oh, I think I was hitting the wrong button to change. Dang it. Oh, well. Easier to get there if I didn't have things raining fire on me. But why do I have to be the dragon? Maybe I don't. That was embarrassing. I learned not to hold up. Okay, that was super unfair. Wait, where was... Why was I getting hit with another arrow? There wasn't another enemy here. That was very bad. Okay, fine. No, I didn't... Oh, that was a bad idea. Why did I go back? Darn it. So close. And again, I could just fly up here. Cool. Wrong way. Except I might get a health. Nope. No health. I could have different armor on. Hi, Fiona. It's because there's a, I think at least in part, there's a marathon of speedrunning going on. Called GDQ. Speedrunning for a good cause. And all that. That's weird. Alright, come here, Fiona. This isn't gonna end well. Nope, I have to be the dragon. Well, darn. New tactic. Use power! That would be very helpful, I think. I don't think so. Mutually assured destruction. Alright, I need to figure out how to get better at this. I also don't think I announced I was... Or did I? No, I did. No, I did. Oops. But yeah, SGDQ is running right now. Let me grab the link for that. Truth be told, I haven't looked at the schedule, so I don't know if anybody I know, at least, is running something. I like how the shopkeeper, or the church person, it's not really a priest. I like how the pig in that store is like, complains about all of the beasts that come through. Okay, let's see about being not dead. Oh, we have enough money. I could buy another item. Rooney streams, though. He's done some speedrunning, I think. That's not where I wanted to go. I'm gonna buy the sword, because that's all I can afford. Fiona, what are you doing now? Oh, little kitty, what are you doing? I never saw it either, but he talked about streaming it at one point, I think. Speedrunning and streaming, I mean. I don't have the money to get healed now. Whoops. And I can't change what I am. So, switch back to that. And collect more money up here. Through the magic door portal. Dead! Did it... Wait, does it give me... It must give me... spells. That's what I want, spells. That wasn't what I wanted either. Call if there's something over here. I don't think there is, but we're gonna find out. Squish the fish. Kinda hoping one of these would drop another life. Money's good too, though. Thank you. Behind the door. I think I already got this one. Oh, it's got money in it anyway. It did give me a life. Oh, that's good. Now we have to make it over there and still have our life. The lion is the best because it has a slash radius. Or not radius, but like a range that you can hit instead. Whereas the other ones just kind of stab briefly. Ooh, heart and money. Money, money. Crabs. Crabs! Don't hit me! Okay. There's another crab. Glad that one didn't respawn. I was expecting it to. Well, that was a really good idea. I heard, I didn't get to watch it though. Well, that was really, not good. Only have three, though. That does answer that. I thought maybe it gave me more tornadoes when it dropped me in here, but it doesn't. Still have two lives, that's good. I suspect I may die. I don't know if he would go with that. Luckily, though, we do have two spare lives, so that's something. I like how it keeps giving me more of those. There we go. Gosh, that was bad. Well, we're still alive, though. I don't think I can make this now. Yeah, because I broke that one. Dang it. Alright. Reset. Might be able to make it now. No, I can't because I broke that one. Challenge room is difficult. Come on. How are you supposed to control that? Ow! What the heck? Thank you. There, I ruined it right there. Thought I was doing well! Nope. I have to leave that one totally untouched. I absolutely have to leave both of those. Ah, dang it. I don't think casting spells does anything to... That was exactly what I didn't want to do. Maybe I can. I doubt it though. Doubtful, but maybe. No, I have to have both. Shoot! I wonder if there's a technique I'm missing. Like, we can't roll. Ruined. Well, that didn't work in my favor at all. I thought maybe that would help, and it didn't. Shoot. I'm trying this again. I know I can't. Can't quite reach it. I didn't want to do that. What am I not getting here? And I broke that dumb thing again. Know that I can do this one. Like, I don't think I'm skilled enough to. And now I don't have any power. Whoops. Thank you.
Cuphead, come back.
And I don't know if I need to collect, like, obviously there's more stones, so I don't know if I need to collect all whatever stones there are to actually progress the game. But I'm willing to bet I do. Huh. That. All right, so I think I'm gonna let myself die because I can't do this. Now we know it's here, though, so we can come back eventually. Oh look, the game feels bad for me. It let me run, or win a thing.
Are you leaving again, Fiona?
There. Ow. Okay, so what can we do? I don't know. What else have I like missed doing? Oh. So we have to collect all the stones so we can buy the thing from the fellow in the basement in that one area. I think we already did the mouse portion of this, but we can find out. Wait, how do we get up to that? There we go. Oh, that was this. Right. Here we go. But why? What does that do for me? And then we've got this room up here. That we can get into, but what do we do with it? It's like I need some sort of other power to do anything here, too. So I can't step on the blocks. can't hit them. I am so very confused. We already purchased everything from this shop. We did that. We're full on health. That's open. We've gotten everything from over here, I think? I don't need another key. That's a shop I'm pretty sure we purchased everything from already. Yep. We already grabbed this, but oh, there's more money. Okay. I don't know when these refill. We do need more money. And this is the dragon's castle again. I think I'm gonna take a quick break. I will be right back. Alright, I am back. Thank you for holding. I have no idea what to do now. Hey, Steph. Thank you. And Garrus. What?
You're trying to get to that cheese again, aren't you? Here. Sit.
Here you go. Silly pup. I don't remember what is down here. This. We don't want to go that way. That, of course, doesn't drop anything. Ah. And we saved it.
What are you looking for, Bob?
We already opened that.
What are you still looking for? I don't have anything for you.
Hold up. Mm-hmm. Well, that was dumb. It can't be that we're just missing money at the moment. Can it? We don't need to do that! I forgot that was there. I wonder if there's something above this. I have no idea what would be there, but we can fly up to it now. So maybe. Why? Oops. Okay, back to the dragon. And by that I mean lion. Seriously, feels like there should be something up there, and there isn't. Oh no! Back to the fish dude. We've already gotten that chest too. There can't be anything over there we're missing. So, all I can think of that I'm missing are stones. And I have no idea where to find those. So clearly I'm confused. I don't think there's anything else over here, but maybe. Forget your puzzle! Slash, not puzzle, but atmospheric issue. Seems like there should be something here, too. What am I missing? At least there's a shop we can buy more lives from. That doesn't really help. At least for right now. And I think I already did this. So if anybody wants to chime in with, like, a suggestion, feel free. I mean, weirder things have happened. Maybe there is something in here I didn't see or forgot about. I just don't have to fight the boss again. Yay, magic! And a free life! Thank you, game! I'll probably need it. What am I wearing? Crystal armor, that's good. Heavenly shield, that works. Let's leave the Tasmanian sword on. Need to be a mouse to get through most of this. Darn it. I don't know why that started up again. Okay, so definitely have to be the mouse right now. I want to say I do recall there being an area I couldn't get to before, but I'm probably wrong. Hi, pup. I don't know why he left. Oh well. Thank you. He's gone. The good boy isn't here. What? Ugh. At least it kind of works, I guess. That was silly. I did it! Except for that one. Oh, hey, Fiona. Welcome back. She's being judgy. This is what she's good at. Okay, but where would it have been then? So maybe I just imagined that and it doesn't exist. At least there's money! Darn it. That one's too high. Yay, I got a heart. Not totally dead. Woo. So what did I miss, if anything? Nothing's dropping hearts! I need hearts! I don't want to die here. It's David Bowie's Changes. It's actually the chorus instead of like the first few lines. Well, that was a waste of time. Darn it! Then how do I get over there? One sec, sorry. Alright, I need to take a break again. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm sorry, but I need to call stream a bit early. And by a bit early, I mean super early. We will come back to this on Friday. I apologize for having to bail on you. So, have a great night, and I'll see you on Friday. Thanks for everything, everybody. Sorry again.